game and I'm still the same and I never change just to get a deal, but I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion, bitch.
Hey, what's up, guys? Henry the Blazing here, and as you can see in front of you today, we've got this 96 overall pink diamond throwback elite Russell Westbrook. Now, this card is also from the Kevin Durant anniversary packs, and one thing I gotta say off the bat, man, is that card art looks so fire. I feel like 2K chose the perfect card art for a person like Russell Westbrook for this card, but it's really nice to get a Russell Westbrook card. We all predicted we were gonna get one from the trailer, and here he is. Hopefully, he is way better than that Diamond Moments ones that we've been getting, because those cards, they just have not been the greatest. But yeah, let's dive into these stats, and then we'll go into a game and see what this Westbrook's got. So off the bat, you can see he's got a 99 offensive overall, 99 defensive overall, 6'3", 200 pounds, 97 driving layup is looking good off the bat, 76 post fadeaway is honestly not bad. It's usable, it's just not something I would really rely on, seeing as to how he's a 6'3 guard, and most of the people we're going to be playing against are going to be like 6'8 small forwards at point guard anyways. He's got a 97 draw foul, which is really nice. The shooting is actually really good on this card, 94 down the line on the mid-range, and 90 down the line on the three-pointer. I really like how he has an off-dribble three-pointer, because his off-dribble animations are usually really, really nice. Now, when he does go to the line, he's got a 90 free throw as well, 90 driving, and 90 contact dunking. This is Westbrook we're talking about, so you know he's got the 100 driving dunk tendencies, so hopefully we can catch a body this game as well. 97 ball control, the passing is out of this world, 86 shot contest, not bad, 95 steals, definitely really nice. His rebounding is insane, hopefully he actually grabs boards. He is Mr. Triple Double after all. 98 speed down the line, and I've heard that this card feels really fast, so I'm excited to see how that speed really feels. Great vertical, great stamina, great hustle, great lateral quickness, and overall his defense is really, really nice, aside from the low post, which you don't really expect to be nice anyways. But yeah, top to bottom, this card is actually looking really, really good. Hopefully him being 6'3 can still make him translate into a good offense online. But one good thing about this card as well, from the attributes, is the badges, man. Take a look at this. 10 Hall of Fame badges, including Hustle Rebounder, Mid-Range Deadeye, Dimer, Pick and Roll Maestro, Relentless Finisher, Acrobat, Difficult Shots, Posterizer, Tireless Scorer, Lob City Finisher. So I really like that he's got the Hall of Fame Difficult Shots. I really like that he has Hall of Fame Hustle Rebounder as well. It'd be really neat if we could get a triple-double this gameplay. I think that'd be really cool. But he also comes with a bunch of gold badges as well, including Limitless Range and Deep Range Deadeye. So hopefully this card will be able to do work online. Westbrook, you're looking good on paper, but can you look like the best point guard in game? Well, it's time to find out. Without further ado, let's hop into a game and let's see what this pink diamond Russell Westbrook has in store for us. Let's get into it, boys. All right, let's see what our matchup's looking like today. Pete Maravich, Dwayne Wade, that look like Klay Thompson, Maurice Lucas, and Dwight Howard. So he's actually got a regular guard and point guard, so this should be a pretty fair gameplay. Westbrook, let's go out there and let's do our thing, man. Nice rebound there. All right, let's get running. I see Westbrook in transition already. Straight to Sabonis. Oh, there was a bit of leg there, but nice assist to start the game. Let's go straight to Vinsanity. Vinsanity straight to Westbrook in transition. Oh, I'm open. I'm pulling that. Green bean. Let's go. Behind the back. And it looks like this guy's going to be an off-baller, which is kind of sad, but go ahead and hit that screen real quick. Psych. I'm going the other way now. To the rim. Drawing the foul. No and one, but we will get some free throws. I find it kind of tough when people like to off-ball off the bat. Like, at least attempt to play defense. That way you can at least be a better defender in future games. But if you put no effort to be a good defender in this game, then that's so boring. How do you enjoy having a computer play for you, man? Thank you, I'll take that. Westbrook, straight to Vince Carter. Look at him getting assists. Oh, Vince, why are you shooting? Yo, that scared the crap out of me. Good defense there by Westbrook. Get that rebound. Westbrook is running. Westbrook's running. Kevin Durant to Westbrook. Oh, stop and pop. I love that jumper. It's just so nice, man. Well, off-ballers beware. Your BO smelling pretty bad, but I got the ultimate deodorant, man. My takeover. We're going to the rim. Come here, Jonas. Hey! I'm loving this. Let me get another ISO here, man. Again, if you want to play this game, I can play it. Come here, Clay. All the way. Rest in peace, Pete Maravich. Good defense there. We're going straight to Westbrook. Take it all the way. Oh, I was going to self-oop to myself, but there's too many people behind me. All right, we still got some takeover left, man. You got to abuse the off-ball deodorant behind the back. all the way to the rim, drawing the foul. That would have been a crazy and one, but it looks like we'll actually get some free throws here. Let's take a look at this free throw here again. And so far, this Westbrook, he's playing pretty great. And of course, I'd miss the free throw when I say that. I gotta stop jinxing myself, but they did his card art a little bit better this year. Overall, I'm liking this card a lot though. Let's do some Westbrook to Durant pass here. Make it like the good old OKC days. He's open, dimer him, mama. Bang! All right, time to get the second quarter going. So far, it's been pretty quiet here. We'll go into a pick and roll offense. This time, I'm get him to fade, hit that screen. Oh, he's wide open. Pick and pop, green bean. Nice rebound there by Westbrook. He's got a board. I see Durant in transition. Dimer to catch and shoot. Bang! If you want to keep off balling, we're going to keep bringing Sabonis here. Pick and fade, easy screens. We're hitting it all the way to the rim. Psych, I see Sabonis. Catch and shoot, baby. Bang! Durant, ooh, I see Westbrook, catch and shoot, and a little contested, but it doesn't matter, yo, that Westbrook jumper is so nice. It is a bit on the slow side just because of the, like, build up to his jumper, but it is so easy to time. Nice rebound there by Durant, let's push it, I see Westbrook, Durant, I see you running with me, don't worry, I got you, catch and shoot, bang, baby, yo, Westbrook and Durant right now are killing it together. And just like that, guys, our opponent has left the match before the start of the second half. I guess Westbrook was just too much for you, man. But no worries, let's hop into another game and let's see what else this Westbrook's got. All right, on to matchup number two, and it's looking like Ben Simmons at point guard this time, Vince Carter, the limited version as well, Jimmy Butler, Anthony Davis, and Nikola Jokic. This'll definitely be interesting. Let's get a nice little pick and pop start. Playing against a 6'10 point guard is definitely going to be a bit tough, so hit that screen for me. Thank you. He's open. Catch and shoot. Nice assist to start the game. Let's call a nice little ISO. He's actually playing on-ball defense. Size up. Drive through. Snatch back. Oh, I'm gone. Going to the rim and dunking it on him. Good defense there by Westbrook. Let's push the pace. Me and go to Durant. I see Westbrook right behind me. Catch. Pump fake. Back to Durant in the post. Let's fade away on this Butler. I don't like your fadeaway animation, but it's fire, baby. Let's go. Westbrook. Get open, catch and shoot. Not, oh, well, that's lightly contested, but it's still going down. Thank you, God, man. Ben Simmons being tall makes it tough to get open. Not much scoring has happened this quarter, but it's all good. Easy snatch back, cross up, cross up. I see Vince getting open, catch and shoot, and nice assist. Let's play the pick and roll game to end the quarter off. Go this way, stepping back. I'm pulling that, baby. Oh, how's that heavily contested, and it went down. What a Westbrook thing to do. All right, Westbrook, hopefully that contested three got you all hyped up. Is this guy playing a zone defense? It looks like he is. We're blown by to the rim. Rest in peace, baby. Let's go. Nice rebound there. All right, let's keep pushing the second quarter. We got to be hyped up, man. I see Westbrook open. Catch and shoot. Easy midi green bean. Someone has to be open. Let's go to Sabonis. Good old reliable catch and shooter. Bang. Yo, I'm telling you, Sabonis hit so many lightlies, and that was some leg there, too. Westbrook, I know you're tired. Ben Simmons is a lot, but snatch back. Oh, we blown by. All the way to the rim, please dunk. He is really tired. No, he's missing the layup instead. Westbrook, stop playing like yourself, man. Nice rebound there. All right, we got to get a run going, man. It's been way too quiet of a game. Durant, give me a three to get us started here. Banger, thank you. All right, 44 seconds to go. Let's call an ISO here. I need some space here, Durant. Thank you, though. Cross up, step back. Oh, that's an easy three. Give it to me. Lightly contested. It don't matter. That's one good thing. He really needs that deep range deadeye. His jumper just builds up so slowly, man. We gotta push the pace here the second half because this has not been a good pace so far. Hit that screen. Thank you. I'm going this way. All the way. I see Durant wide open. Catch and shoot. Easy assist. Thank you. Trying to score on Ben Simmons is tough. That's honestly what makes it hard about this game. Look at how tight he's playing me from up here. This dude's just pushing into me. Hit that screen real quick. I'm going the other way. All the way. Alley-oop to you, AD. Nice dunk, baby. Nice defense there by Westbrook. Push the pace. Right to Worthy. Back to him. Pump fake. Right to Worthy. Easy assist there. Bang! Let's see. Durant, let's get you a nice easy assist here. Hit this screen right here. Durant, get open. Catch. Slash through. Westbrook's open. Catch and shoot. How's that? Oh, thank God. I thought it was going to be lightly contested. I was like, he's closing out quick on my jumpers. Let's go right to my boy Westbrook. Westbrook, let's go into a pick and pop here with Worthy. Hit that screen right away. We're going all the way to the rim and drawing a foul. Finally, we will get some free throws this game. This game has been a no foul call game. Going to the rim with Westbrook is hard when you don't get any whistles. But first free throw here, it's going to go down. We're going to sub out Kevin Durant, get LeBron James in here. Second one going down and we got our takeover. Thank you, God. All right, takeover Westbrook. Size up, blow by, all the way to the rim, just like you're supposed to do. That's what I want to see. Let's keep doing our thing here, Westbrook. Cross up, drive through, step back. Oh, I'm pulling that three. You're giving me too much space. Green bean. Good defense, though. Let's get the second quarter started to Vince. I see LeBron coming through all the way and putting it down to start the fourth quarter. Good defense there. He's not hitting that. We got to get these boards, though. That's a problem. Good contested by Vince. No chance, bro. How's he hitting these? Let's go right to Westbrook. Let's go to a pick and roll here with LeBron James. He's not going to see a roll coming. Hit that screen. Thank you. He's rolling. Alley-oop. Nice dunk, Bron. An easy play here going for Westbrook, man. You got to hit this three. I'm going to need it badly, Westbrook. Right around the screen. Catch and shoot. You're cold, but you're hitting the shot. Thank you. Good defense there, AD. Get the rebound, please. Yo, we're not getting any rebounds. This Ben Simmons, he's too tall, bro. It's annoying. Good defense there. Oh, my goodness. That's just frustrating. There's a reason you're here, Brandon Roy. And that's to catch and shoot the ball off a dimer. Bang! Hey, let's go. Push the pace straight to Westbrook. Roy, I see you trailing again, man. Catch and shoot in transition. We not missing those. You want to play this game where you're going to post spin on me with Simmons? I can play this game. Get that rebound. There we go, LeBron. All right, now let's push it. I see Westbrook here. He's trailing with me, man. Catch it all the way to the rim. Draw foul.
Nope.
No foul drawn. Come on, Westbrook. Let's play an easy pick and roll game here. Hit the screen. Hit the screen. Come hit the screen. Quick. Hit that screen. Thank you. Now get rolling. I see Westbrook wide open. Catch and shoot. Not a green. But it's he's bricking. He just choked the game. No, Westbrook. You did not just choke it. Yep, that's over. I gave him the chance to ice the game, and he really just choked it. Well, there's not really much you can really say about that. In the end, Westbrook still played really good. This Ben Simmons, he's just a 6'10 defender at point guard. So there's not much you can really say. Cross up, snap back, going all the way. Euro step, hop up, and dunk it. Okay, good. We ended it like G's. If we're going to lose like losers, we're going to lose like G's. If that makes any sense. Boom, cross up, behind the back, cross up, snap back. Oh, I'm pulling that three. Let's ice it like God. Now you want to hit the three, Westbrook. Now you want to hit it. Come on, bruh. And as you guys can see, man, unfortunately, we do lose this game 71-66. Regardless, Westbrook still hoops. When you're up against a 6'10 point guard, there's only so much you can do. But let's go ahead, let's check out the box score, and let's see how our boy did. And as you guys can see, man, in 20 minutes, Russell Westbrook had 35 points, 9 assists, 2 steals, a block, 4 turnovers, 13 for 25 from the field, 7 for 12 from 3, which was really good, and perfect from the free throw line as well. He did have 0 rebounds this game, but I'm not really too mad about him not getting any boards. I know he has Hall of Fame hustle rebounder, but Ben Simmons was literally the first card under the basket every time, and I did not understand this Ben Simmons this game, man. He was perfect from the free throw line. He hit a 3 in my face, 6 for 8 from the field. He played really good, and he was 6'10, so it was really hard to try to score on that card. On top of that, I would lose a lot of energy just trying to get past him since he was such a big body. So Westbrook, he literally had like 60 energy the whole game. That's part of the reason why I think I lost this game. If I wanted to win this game, Westbrook would not be my go-to card for this game. And that's not to say that Westbrook is a bad card. It was more that Westbrook was tired. Everyone else was playing great. Kevin Durant didn't miss a single shot. 3 for 3, 2 for 2. Sabonis, he played decently, only had 5 rebounds. As you can see, as I work down here, there was not much rebounding going on, period, for my team. Meanwhile, his team has 8 rebounds with Jokic. You got other rebounds here and there. But overall, I do really like this Westbrook card. I am going to obviously have to pace him. He is not a card that's going to be able to play a whole game if you want him to be a high-flying monster, sorry. I do like the card, though. It wasn't really that hard to defend Ben Simmons up until I was on my Gatorade. Once he noticed I had the Gatorade with Westbrook, he basically just post-spun on the card the whole time. But overall, I really do like the card. That jumper is consistent, except for in the clutch in the corner when he missed that three. That was super, super tough, but in the end, it is what it is. But this is going to be the end of the video, guys. So as always, if you did enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like. And for you new viewers, you know you gotta hit that subscribe button and join the Blazion Nation. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have an awesome day, and take care.